I'm Rachel Van Wylen, and we are in ceramics as part of an EL day. And the project we're working on right now is a luminary. A luminary is just a little lamp made out of ceramic like this. Actually a two-week course. So right now students are building the clay part of the luminary, and they started with a little bit of prototyping, so that each of their designs will be different. Nobody's is going to look just like this. And then we'll let them dry for a week. It's a two-week course. In the second week, we will glaze them and fire them again, and then students will have a project that they can bring back.